was one scene, I remember I was playing it. I mean, after he saw what you were doing, if he had a suggestion, he would come for the second or third take. But this one scene I did with this cop pulls me over, you'll see. There's a cop that pulls me over and gives me a ticket. He's not very nice to me. And I'm playing this tough guy, so I thought, well, I'll just treat this guy like a dog and be gruff with him and mean and challenge him and all. And that's the way I did it. I thought it was right. George came up and he said, no. Back in 62, we didn't treat policemen like that. No, you have to be more respectful. We didn't do that then. So then I started playing it under the, you know.
That you were more subtle in your contempt for him. So, but let me ask, so that reminds me of a question that I really want to ask that Candy brought up on the red carpet, because you're shooting the movie in 1972, it's set in 1962, that doesn't, it's just 10 years, but the difference between 1962 and 1972 in America was like 50 years, 60 years. What the this idea of hot rods and drag racing and just driving around and cruising all night in your cars, in the middle of Vietnam, I mean, that was gone. Everything was different in 1972, wasn't it?
The music was different. You know, it was the Beatles versus Buddy Holly. I mean, just the whole style. The cars were different. Pintos came in.
Elvis.
Cheap built cars where when you shut the door and the whole panel came off in your hand. Remember that? Cheap built cars. And those were quality cars. Heavy steel, chrome, you know. And just the whole style of dress. And I think, you know, back in the 60s, nobody ever smoked marijuana. They had a beer or
you.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think both. But there was an attitudinal shift. I mean, you mentioned like the idea of talking back to authority and rebellion was not there in 1962, where it was completely embedded in our culture by 1972. So of course you would have talked that way to a cop who was stopping you for no reason. But in 1962, you would have behaved like my mother.
Hell of a lot of rebellion in the 60s. In 62, rebellion against the Vietnam War. You got to remember, John Kennedy was assassinated in 63.
Yeah.
And I think I lost all interest in politics after that, even though my family was in politics. So that took a lot out of us because we had somebody that represented us all over the world. So I think that took a lot out of us, and then the Vietnam War took us. So yeah, hell yeah, we were rebelling. That's my problem now. I'm bored as hell. I got nothing to rebel against.